contributions to our country.
We would like to share with you some American leaders what we have learned about these women.
She risked her life leading into Filipinos on slavery's job.
They call her Moses because she took a stand. And led her people to the promised land.
Thank you.
Gettin reports. She lived from 1867 to 1922. Nellie Brown was generous. She was smart and sad. There wasn't much she missed. She put herself in danger to tell a story
of how the mentally ill were treated poorly.
Today we want to honor her as a fine paper reporter.
Shared her impressions of poverty's pain.
Today we want to honor her for her work as a photographer.
Rachel Barcel is an environmental student from 1907 to 1964.
Dolores Fernandez worked to organize the United Farm Workers.
workers in their fight. Well, they shouted, "Boys have great." Until the landowners honor our rights. She put her life on the line. And to this day, she continues to shine. Thank you for coming. We hope you have enjoyed our presentation and learned something too.